Hi, Mom, I'm back.
Just because we can't have any children doesn't mean we can't be happy.
I just really, really want a family. And now that can't even happen. You just don't understand me.
Why are you so obsessed with having a family?
What are you doing?
From then on, every day I had to cook my own rice. No one was there to cook it for me. I finally realized how it felt to be lonely. But what's done is done already and can't be reversed, so.